Do you want to legit try to do it with just the starter items?
We could do that. I like being challenged. Want to do Tanglewood Intermediate with starter items?
Sure. So we'll do what we used to do, where I took the UV light instead. You took the weak flashlight.
Okay.
Okay.
Ready?
Sure.
No, you ain't.
Oh.
You ain't ready.
Okay.
Ugh. Food coma coming.
So, we got objectives that we can't do other than number one.
Yeah. Well, just EMF reader.
Alright, I will get
you want the EMFer, or do you, what do you want to do?
You get the EMFer since I'll just grab the video camera.
Okay, I got the EMFer and the book.
Okay.
Okay, you got the squawk box?
Yeah.
Alright.
So, I'm gonna stay close to you because, well, UV light's not that great.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's the intermediate, so you could just turn on lights as you go.
Yeah. So, yeah, back to what we used to do before we got the money to build up.
Yeah, back to basics.
And I checked the closet.
Okay, yeah. The best way to hear any clue, to find any clues is to listen. Heavy footsteps.
Yeah, I'm keeping my mouth shut.
My son can't say the same.
Whee! So I've been seeing instances where people are at like level 1300.
Yes. People be crazy.
You be crazy.
What? Don't judge me, woman.
Oh, I judge you all the time. I think you're a great, wonderful person. With a crazy streak.
That's a
streak.
Horrible thing to say.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I keep wanting to sneeze and it's coming up. It's like right there.
Oh.
Yeah. There it is.
Gotta love those type of sneezes.
Mm-hmm.
They're like phantom sneezes.
That sneeze has been haunting me for hours. Oh, look. Oh,
I missed it.
We know where it is.
Yeah. Ooh, I see what you mean about recipes organized.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Goals. Life goals. Girl, I heard a door. No.
No.
Didn't close. Any interaction? Nope.
Mm-mm.
Oh, Ouija board.
Oh.
Is it good? Yeah. Okay.
What would you do if a new house came out and the developer put in a crafting room of your dreams?
I would be so happy.
Yeah, your sewing machine, a fit model.
The dress form, sewing machine.
That's, yeah.
I would love to know what measurements this woman, this dress form is fit for. Look at the size of this thing.
Someone wearing a corset.
Ooh, and someone like 6 foot tall, 6.5 feet tall.
You could fudge the length of the legs.
Well, the hemline, yeah, but it's just still. But even the older dress forms, the hemlines were, they had the height is adjustable.
Yeah. Was it like knobs that you turn?
Mm-hmm. The newer ones have adjustments everywhere, but they're not perfect. Oh, look, activity.
Mm-hmm. Got nothing on the EMF yet?
Nope.
All right.
Be here.
All right, I'm gonna.
It's here.
Let me fish for clues. All right. Hello.
Try it now. Has to be 2 seconds.
Are you there?
Give us a sign.
Give us a sign.
Oh, I heard a stomp.
Yeah. Oh, wait about 2 seconds. Talk to me.
It's two seconds after entering the room, so like once you're in there, you could just like machine gun your questions.
Oh, okay. Where are you?
Stop, Rocco.
I'm not getting much of anything.
Yeah. I didn't get anything on EMF. Mm-mm. Oh, wait. I got EMF 3 right here. This could be a possible teleport spot.
Okay.
So it's hallway.
Okay. Where are you?
Here, try the bathroom, maybe?
Sure.
Maybe the radius for the interaction, but of course mm-hmm. none of this stuff is disturbed.
Show me. Show yourself. Where are you? You got a creak.
Yep. Oh, it just turned on a light. Hmm. Was it this light? No?
No, I don't think so. Show me a sign.
Stop. EMF 5 right here.
Okay.
Alright, EMF 5.
Alright, let me check the doors. Alright. Which means more doors to check.
Yeah.
Nothing yet.
Closet door, bathroom door.
Oh, wait, you can put the book down.
Yeah. I actually forgot I had it.
Oh, yeah.
I'll put it right here. Actually, you know what? Let me put it closer to the wall because that's where stuff is getting knocked over.
Alright, let me put the camera kind of like this so it shoots down in that direction.
Okay.
So
let's get... What else is there? We pretty much brought everything in, didn't we?
Except the photo camera.
Oh, yeah.
That was the only thing we couldn't pick up.
Yeah, let's get the photo camera.
Alright, I'm going to close the door. You want to check for ghost orbs?
Oh, did we turn on the... Did we leave that lamp on?
No, I turned it off.
Okay.
I don't know. Maybe we'll get something.
That would be cool. Ooh, activity 7.
Mm. Not the greatest angle. I'm going to have to readjust it.
Yeah. You could... Sometimes I'll put it on the floor in the hallway going down.
Ooh. I think I did see a ghost orb, but I wasn't sure.
Alright, let's see.
Yeah, I think...
Where did you see it? In the left or right side?
On the right side. Against the contrast of the desk. Yeah, we need a better angle, but I'm thinking ghost orbs.
Rocco, get down. Get off. Well, we got EMF 5. Let me put that in the thing. Mm. EMF 5. Stop! Are you kidding me? You're exhausting, buddy. I love you. But you wear mommy out. Mommy's too old to deal with you right now. Yeah, I don't see anything. Let's go. Oh, look at our sanity.
Mm-hmm.
Well, no.
Okay. Well, it's not too big of a heavy hitter.
Yeah. I'm going to turn on some lights so I can make it to the kitchen and the garage and take pictures of the Ouija board and the...
Yeah.
Oh, ghost writing.
Okay. Let me readjust to confirm ghost orbs, okay?
Okay, let me make my way to the kitchen. Trying to save my sanity.
Yeah. The bone's in the kitchen, the Ouija board's in the garage.
Yeah. Oh, did it just pop the breaker?
Yes, it did.
What a douche. I think the breaker's in the garage, or in the basement.
Yes, it is. I had to sit and think on it.
Yeah.
I'll get it.
I got 2 pictures left.
Well, we already got our photo of the ghost, so...
Yeah, that's
true. We can relax a little.
Yeah. Oh, this door's open. Do you have still the UV light? Check the...
Move your camp. Nope.
Ooh, ghost event.
Yep. Alright, let's check for ghost orbs or reposition the camera.
Okay. Alright, let's turn this stuff off.
There.
Now let me close this.
Okay. But... Yeah, I think we got it.
Yeah. Stop! Oh my god, Rocco. Stop! Stop. I saw something weird, but it was moving, like, super fast.
Mm-hmm. I'm not... too sure, honestly.
I think I do.
Kind of hard.
Let me look. Let's see. We got EMF 5 and ghost writing.
If there's ghost storms, it would be a shade.
Yeah.
Yeah. What are our possible clues? Would it be the spirit box?
Yes, spirit box, ghost orbs, and fingerprints.
We found no fingerprints, and we had plenty of doors to check. I will try again with the box. We got, activity 4. We should get something.
Yeah. I'm coming in with you. Ooh, our sanity's in the high 50s.
Hmm. But, yeah, honestly, those ghost orbs, inconclusive as best.
Yeah. Look, would you be offended if I move the camera?
No, not at all.
Okay, it's going to be super stupid.
Where are you? Are you there?
Oh, I just heard a big footstep, like, right here.
Show me a sign. Show me a sign.
Is the breaker on?
No.
No. Okay. Perfect.
Where are you? I don't think this is an option.
I don't think we're going to get. Yeah. Are we going to leave the camera there?
All right. I'll try one more time for fingerprints. You got the photo camera, right? You got a photo left?
I have 2 photos left.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you know what? Let's check the basement door.
Oh.
That's usually a good spot. I'm gonna look away from it with my camera.
Nothing.
Alright. I don't think it's gonna be fingerprints. Pretty sure it's gonna be ghost orbs, so let's see.
That would be a shade.
Yeah. Let's look.
Alright.
Have you seen the no evidence challenges?
No.
Those are epic challenges.
Really?
Yeah. You basically run around with, like, candles and glow sticks. No UV light. I don't know how they do it. I never got to finish, like, ghost orbs.
Okay, I was right. It's a shade.
Okay, get done?
I'm done. So we did the objective the old-fashioned way.
Feeling accomplished.
I'm so proud of myself.
Yay, all grown up. Back. There's some jobs ready for you. $100. And 60 experience. Excuse me, all I have is professional asylum and prison.
Hello to the no.
Yeah, let's see what we got. I got Ridgeview Roadhouse, which is the first house we did. And prison. Why is it that
I got Grafton?
Oh, okay.
Okay.
I want a 0-point energy gun.
A what?
0 point energy. Kids are watching, The Incredibles. Ooh, shakalaka. You get an extra picture camera.
But, yeah, I got all my dailies done.
Yay! Okay, you ready? Or are you playing with balls?
I'm ready.
Okay.
What I do You're with the balls is my business.
Yeah, I've read the internet.
Anything on the internet could be over-exaggerated. I cannot confirm nor deny jack shit.
What are you talking about? They can't put anything on the internet that isn't true.
Woohoo!
Ta-da. All right, we're here.
Look at all the gear that we didn't have last time. It's glorious.
Okay, EMF, Crucy, Witness. People who are alone. I lagged.
What?
I lagged. It was like, for a moment there, I thought I was going to get disconnected.
Oh. First world country problems.
It's a no bueno. I'll grab a crucifix.
I want to get a thermometer like this.
I know. But the kids would be using it like a laser gun because it is a laser. It's just invisible.
Yeah. Actually, we had one of those thermometers to check the kids' temperatures because they had like these weird mystery fevers. So we were like keeping a close eye on them.
Mm-hmm.
And it disappeared. I haven't seen it in like a month. In this house.
Good luck trying to find one in the store.
I know. We found one at,
Outbound.
Oh, sweet. Yeah. One of those discount stores. So, and they had it in like a locked case, like it was a piece of fine jewelry.
Oh, kind of like what they do with the disposable blades for like your shavers. Oh, it's ridiculous.
No, yeah, more so. We had to like ask an associate, and they had to unlock it, and then they had to hold it behind the counter because they wouldn't let us look at it.
I found the room.
Oh, did you? That was fast. Okay.
Yeah, I happened to just glance over here and went, "Whoa, wait a minute!" So I backtracked. It's right in here.
Ooh, not freezing.
No.
Well, yeah, we get it, ghost. No need to flicker the lights.
All right, I'll put one crucifix here. You want to check the rest of the house for other goodies? Like the dollies?
Yeah. I think the dollies are downstairs, actually.
Yeah, they're over there. Let me get the other crucifix.
Okay.
That was honestly an accidental find because I happened to just jerk my mouse in that direction and it just caught my eye and I just went, whoa, wait a minute.
You're such a jerk.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Have you heard of a game called Town of Salem?
You've told me about it.
Yeah, it's like a murder mystery. It's kind of like what the forum game Mafia used to be. But aside from your usual username, you pick an alias, like a town member name, right? I've always gone with the name Antisocial Jerk. And we got freezing temperatures. But, people think, oh, you're sus. And I'm like, I'm town member, F you. And I'm like, I have the... Okay. When people get voted up to, when they think they're suspicious, and if they get enough votes, they're quote-unquote executing, witch hunt.
Mm-hmm. So it's kind of like
The why me defense never... works. The I am a town member, fuck you, always works because it makes them go, whoa, wait a minute. And you're memorable.
Infamous.
And then some people try to be cute, like say choosing names like social guy or nice guy, and I'm like,
okay,
but they always assume I'm a dude.
Oh, yeah,
that's
every time
funny.
Every time I play a game where I'm not speaking, people think I'm a guy.
I know. It's like we both picked unisex names, if you take a look.
Yeah.
By the way, your sanity is down at 64.
Sweet. I'm looking for the Ouija board. Rocco, please stop climbing. Rocco, I swear to God, he's trying to break my chair.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, found the Ouija board. Anyway, actually, I played with a friend of mine on WoW for a while.
Mm-hmm.
And then he finally talked me into joining a guild, and the guild insisted on using, I think it was TeamSpeak at the time.
Mm.
And I logged on, and he's like, holy shit, you're a chick. He's like, I thought you were a dude this whole time, because it never...
occur to him.
We never talked about our personal lives. We're just like talking about games.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, ghost writing.
Oh.
Last picture of this camera. Boink.
All right, I'm gonna try and get some ghost orbs. So.
Okay.
I got the. Let's see. Oh yes. I'll talk to the ghost. You wanna check for ghost orbs?
Yeah, I'm gonna take some meds.
Okay. Where are you? Are you here? Talk to me.
You EMF-er.
Where are you? No, nothing.
Ghost orbs. Let me look.
Alright, I'll
freezing temps, ghost riding. So it could be demon, Yuri, ye demon or Yuri. Hmm. Short list.
Demon. Possible clues?
Demon would be squawk box, Yuri would be ghost orbs.
Alright, I will go in with the EMF-er. And
yeah, we need a reading for the objective.
Yeah.
I'm not seeing any ghost orbs.
Yeah, I set up the crucifix, so. Do we got a motion sensor? No, it's just witness. Okay. Yeah. I'll see what I can sniff out. Whee. EMF 3 for 1 second.
Kinda. Ghost orbs, but I saw something flashing on the table. Oh, okay, I see. It's the your light is going through the wall for some reason and shining off. It looks like a beer can on the coffee table in the next room.
Oh,
I think I just saw a ghost orb.
Okay.
I'm going to go in there and turn the camera a little bit.
Sure. I did get EMF of 3, but my EMF-er is not giving out noises.
Oh, yeah, just turn it off and on.
Yeah. Gotta reboot it.
Yeah. Unplug it and plug it back in.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I'm gonna turn it here and see if I can see the ghost orbs, because I could have sworn I saw it. Mm. I just want to be absolutely sure.
Did the EMF objective pop?
Yes, it did. The crucifix didn't, and the ghost event did. Oh, ghost orbs.
Okay, so I guess we just bait the ghost to get the crucifix?
Yeah. Put in ghost orbies. There's Yuri. Yuri. Let's see. We just need crucifix and ghost fit.
Alright, give me a second.
One.
Where are you? Oh, I turned it off.
Yeah, actually, the...
Where are you? Okay. Yeah, it should say living room. You're standing on it.
Oh, am I? Sorry.
Yeah, it was like going under your foot and your foot was moving along with it.
Is it for your... It's a sophisticated ghost.
Where are you? In this house? This is a redneck haven.
Yeah.
Sophisticated my butt.
Oh, it's hunting. Run.
Oh. To the bedrooms.
I should have went in the bedroom. Probably would have had much better luck. So the crucifixes need to be moved, I guess. Does this count as a ghost event? I don't think it does.
No, not really. We didn't witness it. We were just alerted.
Yeah.
But we didn't stick around to witness.
Oh, you know what's funny is Joe and I were wrapping Christmas presents in Joey's room.
Mm-hmm.
And his light is kind of janky. Mm-hmm. So it flickers. So he doesn't usually use it. He just unscrews the bulb and uses the fan.
Oh, yeah.
So we screwed in the light bulb, and the whole time it kept, like, once in a while it would flicker, and then it would stop flickering, and then it would start flickering. And it was, yeah. I'm, like, laughing to myself, and he's like, this is annoying.
Okay, I moved that one.
Okay.
All right. Let me see if I can trigger the ghost again. Do you want to...
I saw the ghost orbs over here. I don't know if it correlates.
Maybe.
It might. I don't know. Anyway, let's try again.
Do you want to be in here? It's your stuff if you die.
I can run.
Okay. I turn off the light.
I open the door.
Mm-hmm.
It's a good indication. If you hear the door close, then be...
Yeah. Alright, hit... Oop, I didn't mean to do that. And right click, or left click. Did you kill? That turned it off.
Okay. Sanity depletion.
did you kill? It keeps turning off. It's like it's refusing to answer. How old are you? That's something. It's probably 70-something. No, it's 80-something. No, it's stopped on 8.
Oh. That's horrible. Poor child. It'd be cool if the ghost kind of spoke through the radios.
Yeah, it would.
Or at least laughed.
Or just to turn on the TV for a snow static screen, kind of like a scene from the Poltergeist.
Hey, the crucifix disappeared.
Alright, I think we got it.
I wonder if that counts as a ghost event. Yeah.
Maybe. But it would be cool if the TV's turned on and it had that static snow. Mm-hmm. Like there. The scene from the Poltergeist. Yeah. Oh, yep. We got it.
Yeah. Yay!
Alright, let me double check. I got my entry, Yuri.
Yep. We done.
Let's get some money. Ooh, look at that sanity.
Yes. I knew it.
Hmm?
Yeah.
That was sexy.